Oh my gosh, I only have this one fidget and it's getting really boring. I'm gonna see if I can trade with anyone. Oh my gosh, look how many fidgets she has. Excuse me, miss, can you trade? I'm sure. I was actually gonna go look for someone to trade with too. What do you have? I only have this caterpillar dimple, but it's really good. And I was wondering if maybe I could offer for the crab poppet. For that, I'm actually looking for some things in particular. I know this might be a lot, but I'm actually looking for a fidget cube and a whale poppet. So if you could find those, I would accept. Okay, I'll be right back. How am I supposed to find those only trading this? There's a whale poppet. I'm gonna go and offer. Hello, could I offer this for your whale poppet? Oh my gosh, are you serious? That's my dream fidget. Yes, I accept. Oh my gosh, I can't believe they did the trade. Now I need a fidget cube. Hold on, I see something pink under that bush. Let's see what it is. It's one of those octopus flip things. This isn't a fidget cube, but we can still use this to get one. Oh my gosh, I've been walking forever and I can't find a fidget cube. Oh my gosh, that's not a fidget cube, but it's similar to one. Excuse me, can I offer this octopus flippy thing for your fidget? Yeah, I guess that's fair. Here you go. Oh my gosh, thank you. Hopefully she'll accept for this. Okay, I'm back. I got the things you wanted. Well, not exactly, but I hope this is good enough. Yeah, I guess that's even better than a fidget cube. I accept. Here you go. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. This is my dream poppet.